God.
What's up, guys? Here I'm checking out Peter Gabriel, Sledgehammer, requested by Travis on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one, nor have I heard of the artist before. So, of course, I have his wiki page pulled up, so I'm going to go ahead and go through that real quick. He was born February 13th, 1950. That's Valentine's Day, right? English songwriter, another one from the UK. Bloody hell, mate. That was Australian. that was a little bit of both, honestly. English singer, songwriter, musician, record producer, and activist. Interesting. Original singer of the progressive rock band Genesis. Never heard of him before. And looking through some of his stuff, Nelson Mandela in there. Genres: progressive rock, art rock, art pop, experimental, world beat, and pop rock. Started with Genesis. I don't know who they are, but I'll do more research on them afterwards. Let me go to the discography. He has that as insane. Okay. Not bad discography. Not insane, though, but not bad. So with that being said, let's just go ahead and check this song out, man. See who we're working with. Travis, better be hooking me up, my man. Okay. What is that? What is that? That's like some type of flute thing.
Love you.
Yo, that was a high energy track right there, man. I really enjoyed that one. What genre? Hold up. What genres? I closed the page out. What? I don't know what I just listened to, really. I know. Wait. What? Bruh. I am. That was amazing, man. First and foremost, man. That just blew me away. I was not expecting that. I don't know why that one really just hit me like it did, but that was a very high energy track right there, and I really enjoyed it, man. Like, wow. That was nice, man. That was nice. I love what he did with it, and yeah, it was just a very rock, not rock. What? I forgot what genres he was categorized under, but if any of you guys know a specific genre you classify this as, let me know in the comments. But this was nice, man. Sheesh, man. It just makes me want, like, that's the tune is just stuck in my head now. Like, the beat. I really love the beat. And I couldn't really understand all of what he was saying because I was just so, like, just into the song as a whole, man. I kind of wasn't paying attention to the lyrics. And when I was, it was kind of, like, hard to comprehend what he was saying. But I really love this song, man. This song was dope, man. This was dope. And I definitely will be playing this one back for sure, man. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.